I want to give a big shout out to the guys at Reload Supps. They sponsored this review of Freedom Juice, so if you want to get it, make sure you check out their website down below. Okay, everybody, welcome back to the supplement review. Now, this week we're looking at another US import product. This is Freedom Juice by Alpha Lion. Now, Freedom Juice is a limited edition run of their Superhero Supreme pre-workout. They made 1,000 units of each flavor to celebrate the 4th of July, and there's still a few of them knocking around. One thing I will say straight off the bat is that this is a ultra premium product. It's $39.99 for a 21 serving tub. So if price is your primary driver when picking the pre-workout, perhaps this one isn't going to be for you. But if you like limited edition things or having things that not everybody is going to be able to get their hands on, then this is probably going to be one for you. Now, as always, we've got our independent testers who are going to give their thoughts on Freedom Juice. We've got an expert formula breakdown from Richard Foster, owner of Strom Sports Nutrition. And I've been taking this for a week as well, so you get my thoughts. Now, I will say that I've had a lot of messages about this products. There's a real buzz around this company and I'm expecting this to do big things, but it'll be interesting to see what our public testies make of it. So let's start with the public. What do they think of Freedom Juice?
So it's been a long time since I last did one of these, much to Tarek's dismay. Today we have Freedom Juice. Tastes like medicine. But then it tastes really good straight after that. Doable.
I have lost my supplement review shaker, so I need to get a new one. Wow, that is awesome. I'm not too sure what taste that's meant to be. I didn't know what flavour it was, so. But flavour wise, 10 out of 10, honestly, that's phenomenal.
So Tariq's been kind enough to send me some of the new Alpha Lion Freedom Juice to try, so we'll give that a go. Taste wise, it's the lime flavour, how strong it looks, that tastes really good actually, so we'll see how we get on with it.
Tasted great, that sort of touch of red and blue specks in it, obviously Star Spangled Banner, fucking America, you know what they're like, love it. But they got a good pre-workout there. I like it a lot.
Great flavour. Really, really like it. Spot on. It's sweet enough. It's not too strong. Great flavour. Well done, guys. You've nailed the flavour. Cheers.
Freedom Juice was amazing. Felt like I'd been smacked in the face with energy. I think I did about 2 hours training in the end. Unlimited what I could do, I could just keep going. Yeah, strength was there. Amazing. Really rate that.
Just finished training using Freedom Juice in terms of performance wise. Honestly, that is one of the best pre-workouts I've ever taken. I actually spoke to the supplement company before I took it and said, look, this looks juicy. So, pump, ridiculous. Stim, but not too much stim to blow your chops off to the point where you don't want to train. I would absolutely recommend buying this pre-workout. I'm actually going to buy a tub on the back of this. So go get some Freedom Juice. That was the shit. And follow at Derek Breezy on Instagram for muscular pictures and training videos and stuff. Thank you.
So thoughts on the Freedom Juice? Really liked it. Very strong. It's not one I recommend use every day or anyone who's sensitive to stims, but I really liked it. It's one I would probably buy when I need to get something that strong again.
Freedom Juice pre-workout. It has succeeded in doing what Donald Trump has failed to do, and that is make America great again. Very, very good pre-workout. I took about half an hour before I hit the gym. I was absolutely fucking buzzing and ready for it. Performance was great throughout. Good energy, good strength. Sick fucking pump because I stacked it with Rescue Max. So you stand up with a little pump product and you've got something special. But really good, powerful pre-workout. Can still kind of feel it now. I'm a bit fucking jittery. I'm waiting for the potential crash. But on feel and on performance, fucking awesome.
Great flavour. Good energy. Wasn't quite as strong as I was expecting, which I was slightly disappointed about. You know, I love their pump formula, I love their flavours are always spot on. However, for me, it just wasn't quite as stim heavy as I was expecting. Still a good all round pre. Would I buy it again? Possibly. Flavours which sold it for me, it was just a fantastic flavour. Looking forward to trying their other products though.
Okay, thank you very much guys. So right, that's what the public had to say. Now I took this for a week as well and I really like this. Now as always with American pre-workouts, they nailed the flavour. This is Lincoln's Limeade, really, really nice. The red and blue flex and the powder are a really nice touch. Overall, I was really impressed. Performance wise, I thought it was absolutely awesome. I really genuinely enjoyed training on this. I hit some massive PBs. There's a really, really nice stim matrix in this that isn't quite blow your face off, but actually delivers a really good punch. But yeah, it's gonna be interesting to see what Rick makes of the formula from a technical point of view. So for the formula breakdown, we turn to Richard Foster, owner of Strom Sports Nutrition, and he's gonna talk us through the formula for Freedom Juice.
Good morning or good afternoon, depending on when you're watching this, and welcome to Strom via the supplement review. I apologize for the mess in here today. We're doing that thing we intended to do when we moved in March, which is have a bit of a spring clean. Today I've been asked to have a look at Freedom Juice, which is one of those cool products that's kind of an all-in-one. So it's a stim product, it's a pump product. There's some ergogenic ingredients in there as well. Straight off the bat, it's a non-compliant formula. It contains 2-amino isoheptane, which is non-compliant in the EU. As a result, rather unsurprisingly, an ingredient I really like. Your stim matrix is pretty straightforward. 300 milligrams of caffeine anhydrous, 200 milligrams of 2-amino isoheptane, 200 milligrams of dimethyl phenylethylalamine citrate. Nailed it. And 100 milligrams of Infit Energy, dicaffeine malate. So you've got your regular caffeine anhydrous at 300 milligrams and then another 100 milligrams of dicaffeine malate, so they release at different times, which is an approach a lot of American companies take, and one that makes a lot of sense. So that gives you 400 milligrams of total caffeine plus 400 milligrams of novel stims. You've also got 75 milligrams of N-methyltyramine HCL in there, something that I haven't got a huge amount of experience with myself, but something that on paper should be a decent ingredient. Your pump matrix, 1000 milligrams of taurine, pretty much become industry standard, 750 milligrams of nitrosigen, which is an arginine silicate, nice ingredient at a good dose, and 100 milligrams of S7. S7 is another one of these patented ingredients that is a proprietary blend of other things. I'm not overly sold on it yet, but the logo looks good on a label. And then 7,000 milligrams of citrulline malate. It doesn't give the ratio of citrulline malate, but if we assume that it's a 2-to-1, you're getting an efficacious dose of citrulline malate. A lot of companies now prefer to use straight citrulline. I do think that that overlooks the reasons that you might want malic acid in your product, both for flavor and for endurance. It is an ergogenic ingredient. 3,500 milligrams of beta-alanine, so slightly above what is generally considered to be clinical. 2,000 milligrams of betaine anhydrous. Betaine anhydrous improves strength output almost immediately. There's very little reason not to use it. It kind of comes under the heading of like betaine, beta-alanine, creatine. They're all things that I would consider to be not essential, but very much nice to have. There's really no reason why you wouldn't use any of those. 10 milligrams of black pepper extract. Black pepper extract inhibits an enzyme called the drug metabolizing enzyme. So by taking black pepper extract with other things, the other things stay in your bloodstream for longer. The reason I choose not to include that in our pre-workouts and sell it as a separate product along with some other things is that I find it can extend the action of caffeine and stimulants quite significantly, which can make a product more likely to keep you awake at night. For example, if I use Stimumax at 7 o'clock, I can sleep fine. If I use Stimumax with Maximize, which is our black pepper estrogen product, I'm much more likely to have disturbed sleep. But that's the reason it's in there. It extends the length of action of a compound. And then 350 milligrams of L-theanine, that's an anti-crash matrix. L-theanine helps you recover post-workout, reduces crash. It's not something that was common in pre-workouts, but it's something that's becoming more and more common. All in all, you've got a good product that would probably fall on the stronger side of the spectrum without being unsuitable for daily use. The pump matrix is very good, all in all, but if you were looking to buy one product to cover all of the bases, this seems like a very, very good option.
That's great. Thank you very much, Rick. So you've heard the formula, you've heard the public testers, you've heard my thoughts on it. The only thing that's left is to put it on our leaderboard. So in terms of strength, I think it's going to go about here. It's not quite god tier, but it is very strong. Definitely something if you're a stim head, you'll probably enjoy. Overall, it's going to go about here. It's great because it's pump and stim in one. This really is an all-in-one product, so no need for two separate. So whilst it is a $39.99 price point, you are saving on not having to buy a pump formula as well. Would I recommend this? Yes. As long as price isn't your main factor, then yeah, I would. If you're somebody who wants something different, something you probably wouldn't have had before because a lot of the ingredients in this are non-compliant, then yeah, it's a solid choice. So just time for a bit of a plug. We still have shakers and we have most of the t-shirts in stock. We got a couple of rag tops left in the gray and we've got a few new cool things coming for Christmas. We've got the hoodies up for pre-order now, four different colors, red, yellow, black or blue. So those will be with you in time for Christmas. Make sure you check out the store and thanks very much for tuning in. See you guys in the next video. None of you guys get fly as me, whoa. Matter of fact, none of you guys get high as me, whoa. Post my drip up daily just so they can see, whoa. Turn me up some more so my head